Hi, I'm David, and I hope you teachers are ready for the school year.
Hey, it's Mia. Welcome back, y'all. Love you.
Hey, it's Sam. Welcome back, teachers.
Hi, it's Haley, and welcome back.
Hi, it's Christian. Welcome back, Mustangs.
Hi, my name is Pamela Tora, and I am very excited to start this new school year. Despite everything that's been happening, I know we'll get through this. And I wanted to welcome back all returning staff members and teachers, and to welcome our new teachers and staff members. We appreciate you guys, and we miss you all very much.
Hi, my name is Annabella Mireles. I'm from the class of 2021, and I am co-editor-in-chief and head photographer of the Burgess Hope Beats yearbook, and I'm also NHS president, and I wanted to give a shout-out to all of the teachers and staff that will be returning this year. We so appreciate you.
Hi, Mustang family. This is Adrian Martinez, your student body president this year in the graduating class of 2021. I just wanted to wish a welcome back to all the amazing teachers and staff, and I want to say hi to Ms. Arnold and Ms. Ray. I hope you guys are doing amazing, and I hope to see you guys soon.
Hi guys, I'm Lorelai. I'm a part of class of 2022, and I'm also my class peer manager as well. So of course, that means I'm in student council and Mustang Maniacs. But what I'm also a part of is track, football, and I'm a part of dance in their honor society as well. And today we came to give our teachers a special shout out. We thank you for coming back, and we welcome you back, and we hope you guys make this year great as much as you guys are trying. I know it's difficult, but today I came to give three shout outs to some of my teachers. My first shout out is to Miss Butler, my dance teacher. My second one is to Miss Rivera, my freshman English teacher. And my third one is to Mr. Alvarado, my sophomore English teacher. Thank you guys so much for helping me out and all everything you do for me. And I wish the best for you guys this next year. Thank you.
Hello, my name is David Gonzalez. I'm currently a rising senior at Burgess High School. I go by he, him, his. I'm involved with numerous organizations involved on campus, including but not limited to Student Council, NHS, Track and Cross Country. I just wanted to give a big shout out to all the teachers because I know they're working hard. Me being a son of two teachers, I know that they're stuck in trainings all day and they're working tirelessly to get ready for the school year. So shout out to all the teachers this year.
Hello, I'm Sophia Flores from the class of 2022, and I just want to give a shout out to my teachers, coaches, and staff. And I would also like to give a shout out to our new teachers and coaches and staff. So welcome to Mustang Nation.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Porter, and I am from the class of 2022. I will be a junior this year, and I am a part of three clubs. I am on varsity cheer, I'm one of the captains. I am a part of best weddings, and I am a part of Stuco, and I have a position for my class. Love a good shout out to all the teachers, every single one of them, even teachers I didn't have. But these four in particular, not three, but four, my coach, Coach Molina, who's also a math teacher, Mr. Q, Ms. Bowen, of course, can't forget about any one of those three, and of course, Ms. Aguilar. her class was hard, but she was a nice teacher, and I really do appreciate every single one of them. So, can't wait to see you guys when we go back, and hope you guys had a nice quarantine summer.
Hi, my name is Emily Lou Santimo. I'm from the senior class of 2021. I'm in varsity cross country and track, varsity choir, student council, National Honor Society, and senior class secretary. I'd like to give a shout out to Coach Smith, my cross country and track coach, and my amazing math teacher, Mr. Deci. Be safe. Bye.
Hi, my name is David Herrera, and I'm from the class of 2022. I'm a part of cross country and track and junior class co-vice president. I'd just like to give a shout out to all the teachers, especially our class sponsor, Mr. Q. See y'all soon.
Hi, I'm Marisol. I'm from the class of 2022, and I wanted to give a huge shout out to Mr. Q for being the best sponsor ever. Thank you for everything you do.
Hey y'all, it's Mia Cadena, and it is officially my last year. In my 4 years, I've had the privilege to participate in countless of our amazing organizations at Burgess, from speech and debate with the amazing Jacqueline Ochoa, to being a staffer on our award-winning yearbook with the legendary Pat Monroe, who we're all gonna miss very dearly, but lucky us, because we have equally impressive Miss Urbina to take up the reins and continue a successful program. I've also had the opportunity to be a leader under the direction of our passionate student activities manager, Ruth Boland, and also support my community through Bella's Bargains and mentoring our freshmen through Beck's Buddies. When determining what I was gonna say for this tribute video, I couldn't help but get emotional because of all the things that make Burgess Burgess, I wasn't gonna be able to have this upcoming year. So here it goes. I'm going to give shout outs to the unsung heroes at Burgess. Firstly, to our custodial staff for doing everything to keep our school running behind the scenes. Thank you very much. Going secondly to Miss Vicky. I'm going to miss our monthly catch-ups in the business office. Next, I want to give a shout out to Miss Debbie. I'm going to miss walking into your office and being greeted by your iconic flamingo collection. I'm also going to miss walking down the hallway and seeing the sign on the registrar's door's office that says, "When nothing goes right, go left." Of course, taking the literal meaning and turning left into their office, but also the political meaning of staying on the left. I'm sorry, I had to. It's my political nature at heart. But anyhow, I'm going to miss walking into the registrar's office and sharing with Donna Allen my stories of female empowerment. All in all of these stories are why I am proud to be a Mustang. It's because of our vibrant community and the relationships that I've had the opportunity to make in these last 4 years that make me a proud Mustang. So thank you to all the teachers as well as our faculty and staff. Despite what's currently happening, I'm excited for this upcoming year and I definitely think we're gonna make it unforgettable.
Hello teachers, I am Christian Torres, a dedicated student leader from the incoming senior class of 2021. As we embark on this new school year filled with new adventures and challenges no other generation has faced, we know that in the end, we all have each other's backs because we are one Burgess and the spirit of a Mustang is in our blood. Thank you all for your hard work and perseverance during these times. It is because of each of you that we, the students, can succeed and have the courage to tackle any hassle that comes our way. So, who's ready for a new school year? We cannot wait to see you all on Monday.